OGP's Open Response and Open Recovery campaign has pushed us all to experiment and share best practices to make sure our citizens were being served responsibly, effectively, and above all else, fairly.
We must ensure that the recovery from the pandemic is as rapid as possible. That means ensuring stimulus money reaches those that need help and is spent on green, sustainable infrastructure.
Unser politisches Handeln basiert auf Forschung und auf Fakten, die verständlich und nachvollziehbar vermittelt werden müssen, um Desinformation, Verschwörungstheorien und fatalen Rückschlüssen daraus entgegenzuwirken.
In this hard time, we are all reminded that the strong cooperation between government, civil society, private sector and international partners is the key to success.
If we can indeed join forces, we can together write a positive chapter of open COVID recovery that saves millions of lives and livelihoods.
OGP's Open Response, Open Recovery campaign has been all about sharing inspirational stories of action.
이러한 가치를 실천한 첫 번째 사례로 대한민국은 COVID-19 상황에서 전국 단위 국회의원 선거를 세계 최초로 실시했습니다. 국민들이 철저한 방역 지침을 실천하여 선거로 인한 감염자 없이 투표율도 역대 최고 수준을 기록했습니다.
Yo creo que el momento es ahora, es en esta crisis, y creo que OGP es una plataforma clave para contribuir y construir una nueva alianza de pares con intereses y objetivos comunes.
Siempre con la premisa de que el gobierno debe ser cercano a su gente. Todos aquellos que ejercemos la función pública, tenemos el desafío de continuar resaltando el valor de la apertura, la innovación y la transparencia.
As civil society, we generally hold government's feet to the fire because we want governments to be ambitious about open government and to get on with it. We want implementation and we want impact.
Governments that engage are here to stay. The call for democracy is not going away.
It has been said of this pandemic that we are in the same storm. But as civil society, we say we are in the same boat.
The global community must do all it can to ensure transparency is embedded in every country's response to the virus.
We have to reconstruct trust, and that cannot be done without restoring truth.
Noi come rappresentanti di queste istituzioni dobbiamo meritarci ogni giorno quella fiducia. Trasparenza, partecipazione, coinvolgimento delle persone, difesa della legalità, lotta alla corruzione.
Let's commit right now to come back together next year, whether we're in person or online like today, and let's show the world concretely what that better version of democracy looks like in all countries.
I think for anyone in the future studying who handled this the best, they'll be looking to countries which are actually OGP countries, the people, the leaders went the extra mile to communicate openly and honestly with citizens and to engage the citizens in going on a journey with them.